Hello, this is Team Strup out here. I've been playing some Devil May Cry 5. I just killed some demons. See if I can beat this game within a day. But it's one of my favorite games. I was playing Jump Force. And now I'm playing Devil May Cry 5. Because I enjoy this game series. The last one, the Punk Kids reboot, was terrible. Jeez, possums. Definitely need voice option. You may look different on angles. Play the control of that guy, yeah. Helps. See, I'm more if I'm new from Devil May Cry, if it's there. Demon Hunter. Yeah, but you should have played the demo case series before. Oh, I can pick original or heck up there. I go with original. May 16. There was once a demon who saved the human wolf. In turn, the demon became a lesser, but with the time, his name faded with the years of history. Now the wolf faced new threats will be outcome of this battle by chosen by a man, by demon, or property. Or something like that. Alright. 8 o'clock at 6 p.m. And a great through both day and night till or on April, right? 16 May here, 8 o'clock. Six.
We've known each other a long time.
Dog bro.
You never had this much trouble. You gonna make it through this, Dante?
He always can make it through his Dante. That guy is older than doesn't want to die. The legendary demon hunter, Dante.
What am I doing wasting my time here? He's got this.
You should not underestimate this demon. After all, it was he who took your right arm and gained a great deal of power from it. I'm leaving. I suggest you do not fall behind.
Interesting guy, but you're right. I've got a score to settle with that son of a bitch.
It's not mine, I took his arm. Like, who's that? If we ask nicely, like maybe both his arm, but no. By force of their story. See melee. X is all job. Circle is unbeshooting. Change target, long run target. Camera. How do you block? Oh, that's his sword. Dude, I think demons are getting weirder and weirder every time. Hey, look at that thing! That insect.
I could take you with no arms.
like the hand when it grabs you too.
V, can I trust you?
No.
Demons helping each other out? What's the world coming to?
Of course, sir.
Do you not understand? We cannot hope to do this without you.
That's all right, superstar. Go on with your bad stuff.
Oh, what the hell? I was talking bird. Maybe a demon bird. It looks weird. Checkpoint, magic quit, trial skills. Change the thing to see we can load oh well.
Hold on, Dante.
Hey, look at it. That thing is not setting up. Oh, that's not. Look at that demon chip.
Looks like this won't be a total waste of time after all. Hey! Jackass!
Did
your mother ever teach you it's not nice to steal? It's Sorry, Dante. I'm bagging this bitch.
Anyways, part of the story.
This is it! This is the end! It's all over!
Round two.
Raptor. Oh, what happened? Look at the head. When Dante orders, they changes.
Hey, get her out of here! This is a bad move!
I can still fight!
Go! You're just dead weight!
Back up! Come on! Let go! We must leave here! You are stronger than we ever could have imagined! That bastard called me deadweight! But he'd come all this way for nothing! Stop hitting yourself and think of ways to get stronger and actually help. If Dante loses, you're all that can defeat Urizen.
What happened to Dante? Where's Dante?
He's buying time, but it doesn't look good.
This can't be happening. Dante lost.
Forget it. There's nothing we can do. We must go.
Thank you.
That thing looks so weird. Here. Oh, this was part one. Thank you for watching. Like, subscribe, and see you next time. This was Double May Cry 5 with Gamer Sky Part 1. Bye for now.